The gentleman will address the Emperor only when asked to, and using the appropriate title.
Your Arch Magnificency.
I see the gentleman is in the mood for jests. I fear the Emperor might not share his disposition. Your Majesty will suffice. Spoken loudly, clearly, and with respect. Grimi eb art kerzer. Dyfen aden in karn eb marvut. Emir var emreis.
Bow. Your Imperial Majesty.
Arer ep the orde.
Avelian namen, vat gern favort. I thought you bowed before no man.
Didn't want to disappoint the Chamberlain. We're friends. Take it you didn't summon me to reminisce about the good old days, so...
Silence. My daughter Cirilla, she's returned. And she's in danger. The Wild Hunt pursues her. You will find her and bring her to me.
Are you sure? Ciri left, went far, far away.
Do you believe I'd drag you here in the middle of a war to discuss a rumor?
I think anyone can be wrong, even an emperor.
I had forgotten how insolent you can be. I haven't the time to convince you, nor the desire, in fact. Yennefer will do that, after the audience.
How many men in your army? 20,000? 30? So why me?
You know why. Because she trusts you.
She trusts me, yes. So tell me why you're looking for her. Doubt it's about making up for all those lost years.
For reasons of state, as always. Enough of this banter. You will agree regardless. If for no other reason than because I shall pay you. More than you customarily receive for a contract. Considerably more.
I need information, not motivation. Ciri leaves few tracks. She'll be hard to find.
My corps of spies will help you. Count on them, and my army, should the need arise. Yennefer will tell you the rest. This audience is finished. Meririd! Take him to the sorceress.
As hen as queen.
Follow me, if the gentleman pleases. Please keep close. There are many honorable guests in the palace whom the gentleman...
disgusts.
...need not bother.
I was told I'd be returning in the morning, and
Renard,
it's past noon.
Glad. Calm yourself.
Is it in
what? Do you know who you're talking to, soldier? I'm Herivard II, Prince of Elanda. Not only am I making a wait here like some supplement...
Yeah, a name. Radsliden enekt, es tun es sour am name file.
Es for there.
Es is it Epsa. Ep Finzer nein Matrek.
Gleide.
Den Kofurter und Ende.
Es so Wattga.
Es ma es träge et potas demokan.
Wisse for Atra.
Schegena tu Wien.
I saw you in the scene.
Stop!
Once the gentleman is done, he should see me. Once the gentleman is done, he should see me to retrieve his possessions.
That quill sharpened yet? Yes? Then transcribe. The true authority in Novigrad is not the city council or the merchant's guild, but the Church of the Eternal Fire.
Geralt, that tunic. You look positively smashing.
Ugh, dying to take it off.
I'd consider that a proposition under different circumstances. One I might even take you up on. But we've matters to attend to. Now do you understand why I'm at Emir's court?
Mm-hmm. And seems we're in the same boat now. Ciri, she's really back? No chance he's mistaken?
Look. That's more or less what she looks like now. Or so our agents claim. Our little witch has grown into a young lady.
How about that? She's grown up.
It's been years since you trained together at Kaer Morhen. A great deal has changed.
You haven't. Not a bit.
I missed those awkward compliments of yours. But let's focus on Ciri, all right?
Right. Emir said the Wild Hunt's after her. I'd find that hard to believe before what happened yesterday. How did they track us down?
Because of me. You see, I've spent months searching for Ciri. Using locating spells, haruspicy, geomancy, anything, really. I knew the Wild Hunt might sense it, perhaps even find me, but I thought I'd tricked them.
Well, guess you were wrong.
I've sensed them on my trail, hunting me, for some time. If not for you and Emir's soldiers, they'd have gotten what they were after. I can't risk another encounter like that. It's time to put away the magic, turn to more traditional methods. To the best tracker I know. You must find her, Geralt. Before the Wild Hunt does.
The Wild Hunt? What could it want from Ciri?
I've no clue, Geralt. Might have written them to ask, but I don't have their address. I know as much as you do. It must be about her blood. Her gift. As for what the Hunt wishes to do with that gift, I'd prefer not to think about it, really.
So where's Ciri been seen, exactly?
In two places. Velen and Novigrad. The trail in Velen is most promising. You should make that your first stop. Ask for a merchant named Hendrik at the inn at the crossroads. One of the Emperor's agents. He should get in touch with you.
That's it? No passwords? Secret handshakes?
None. Sorry to spoil your fun. Your boyhood fantasies about the crafts of the trade. All we have in Novigrad are unconfirmed reports, rumors. But there you will have the help of our mutual acquaintance. Triss Merigold. Apparently she's got a cozy flat on the main square.
Sure she'll be delighted to see me. What about you? What will you do?
I shall sail for Skelliger. There was a magic explosion there recently, blew half a forest down. I believe this had something to do with Ciri. I'll be in Kaer Trold. Join me there once you've learned something.
Guess this means we need to split up again. Not my preference, but I understand. Clock's ticking.
It is indeed. So why don't I teleport you to Velen, get you there at once?
Not gonna happen. I'll go on horseback, as soon as I can get changed.
Have it your way? Oh, and you really look quite dashing in black velvet.
Think so? Maybe I can have some of my armor lined with it. Good luck, Yen.
Same to you. And if you wish to learn what's happened in the world while you and Vesemir roamed the wilderness, talk to Ambassador Vaartra. That's him over there. And Geralt, I know it's wartime, but try not to be a hero, all right? Just check those leads and come back to me, in one piece. I shall be waiting.
Ambassador Varatra. Yennefer suggested I ask you about current events, the war and so on.
Of course. The Emperor's servants should keep no secrets from each other. If you will, let us approach the map.
How's the war going? I mean, apart from the fact that Nilfgaard's triumph is imminent.
I assume this to be a private conversation. We've no witnesses, so let's dispense with the propaganda, even that shrouded in irony. Our offensive was going splendidly until winter came. Edirne was in such disarray that we encountered no resistance. We had reached the Pontar before the first snows. Only a weakened Kedwin remained, and Radovid's Redania, which had ignored the rest of the North's pleas for help. We thought they'd sue for peace, perhaps even submit to vassalization. We waited for spring, certain of victory.
Radovid? Submit?
Yes, a vain hope, I agree. Radovid sent no peace envoys, nor did he advance on our positions. Instead, he trudged over the snow-bound Kestrel Mountains and attacked Kedwin, his ally. This attack took the Kedweni by surprise. They were still mourning the loss of their king. Rudderless and dejected, they laid down their arms after a few lost skirmishes and joined Radovid. And so by spring, instead of two weak enemies, we had only one powerful one.
What about Kavir?
Kavir values its neutrality enough not to lend its armies, or more importantly, even its coin, to either side. Returning to the war, this spring there was a massive battle in the marshes of Velen. Massive, yet indecisive. Both sides suffered enormous losses, unprecedented even. Radovid has retreated across the Pontar. He's safe for now, until reinforcements arrive from the south. Then Emperor Emir Var Emrys will deal with him once and for all.
Couldn't you just go home? Save everyone a lot of marching, not to mention a few human lives.
I'm afraid the stakes are too high to fold now. We can only go all in.
Thanks for your help.
Think nothing of it. May the great sun light your path.
Oh!
How might I serve the gentleman?
By returning my things.
Citrus and cloves. The fragrance will keep the gentleman's robes fresh somewhat longer.
Thanks, bunches.
The Emperor is not known for his patience. He wants his daughter back safe and sound, as soon as possible.
Yeah, mention something of the sort. So long.
Sir Ebon Luis.
Nash Hen as Queen.
Barbarians.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of...
as hen as Gwyn.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.